and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with my sister Louise, and my mom has picked me and Louise some Pretty Little Thing outfits for us to try on.
This is a bit of a risky video because
our mom doesn't really have the same, well, she does sometimes have the same like sense of fashion as us.
I feel like more often than not she like picks them up to a T, like exactly what we would pick. But there are occasions where she'll pick something out and be like, I would never wear that.
Like the complete opposite. Like sometimes she picks me out like sequin skirts.
Excuse me, I am here.
Yes,
I'm being honest.
Like, doesn't she? She picks me out like frilly sequins.
And little puffing sleeves.
Yeah, like that's not really my style, but like I'll wear it if she wants me to, but it's not my style. So hopefully she's picked our style. My style's like tracksuits and just comfy clothes.
Mine's the same, but with vest tops.
Louise is even the same, like I'm wearing a hoodie right now. Or Louise is like the same, but like crop tops and jeans like that. But yeah, hopefully she picks good for us. So before we get started with this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and make sure you subscribe down below. Alright, let's get this started.
Right girls, okay, so I've got these outfits for you that I've picked, and I think that you're going to both absolutely love them. I think they're great.
She thinks.
They're fashionable, and actually their price really good as well, so hopefully you'll like them. Don't judge on this, because I know that you both hate twinning, but these ones are the same but different, but because I knew that you both like them, you both like them, so I've got you both one, but in a different colour. So, Louise?
That's green.
Honey?
Towel? It's like a towel.
My colour.
No, that's a beach towel.
Can we open it?
Yeah.
I'm not too sure about the colour.
I like my colour.
Yeah, I like yours.
It's kind of like a, you know, like a beach towel kind of feel. Okay. I like the scrunchie.
Here's a top.
There's scrunchies on the floor.
Uh-oh. It's with Milo.
That's actually quite cute.
Nice, aren't they?
Yeah.
And then these... Oh, thank God, I thought they were shorts then. They're joggers.
I like them.
I like them, actually.
Yeah. I think they're better clothes than Louise got me in the Shein video.
That's not fair. I only have a limited...
How much did this cost, Mom?
I can't remember, but we'll put it up at the bottom.
Okay.
But
I like it. It's a nice material as well. I wouldn't
choose this.
No, I wouldn't have chosen it. Because the material, but it's actually alright.
Yeah. Hopefully, it looks good.
Should we go try them on?
Yeah.
Let's go try them on.
Let's go. So here they are. I wasn't too sure about the colour, but I actually quite like them.
I love mine.
Yeah, like
colour those.
Like I think size 4 is my size, but the joggers. Oh my god, I can't remember what's out. Are a little bit baggy, but comfortable.
I like them baggy though. Like they're just loose, so they're just comfortable.
I really like it. And
I wear these for pajamas.
That's pajamas. No, it's not mom picks out your pajamas. To be honest, I would end up wearing my pajamas as well.
I was going to say, you'll wear them to bed tonight.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I like this one. This is a good. I'll probably give this like 8.5 out of 10.
Yeah, probably.
This is a good start.
To be honest, I don't think that this actually looks like we're twinning as such as other things would.
No, but I feel like it's a cute version of twinning. If it was the exact same colour,
then
it would be different.
Then I'll probably give it like a 4.
It's like matching shoes or something.
Oh my gosh.
Then it'd be like a 4 out of 3.
Yeah. I like it.
I like it. That's
me too. Oh, Milo's sitting on my hoodie. Okay, Mom, so what have you got next for us? Because I think you've kind of peaked here, so I don't know.
Okay.
So in a not rude way.
Yeah.
You'll be pleased to know that this next one does not,
actually, it does probably twin a little bit.
And I'm taking you both out of your comfort zone because I know how much you don't actually like these things, but they are fashionable, so I thought...
No, I know what it is. Is it the vest?
No.
So it is fashionable. So I thought I'm going to take out your comfort zone and make you try them and see what you
but
think.
The thing with comfort zones is that we're comfortable in them.
Right, honey.
What? What's tiny?
No, Mom, me even. I'm bicycle short.
Oh!
I hate bicycle shorts.
I should have faked tans. Louise is like,
I hate bicycle shorts so much.
I don't really like wearing shorts.
I hate shorts.
But I like the colour.
I might not go on camera in these, to be fair.
Right, Louise, honey, this is yours to go with it. Oh, sorry.
Oh my god, I actually love this. I saw this the other day, I was on Pretty Little Thing.
For a start, that's gonna blend in.
Wait.
You could have got like black or something.
I love this t-shirt so much.
I was like,
look at this. Look at this.
That's my skin.
This is my skin.
Mine's like a beige, Louise's it's like a pink.
I don't like it.
But my...
Yeah.
Oh, man. Wait, my bicycle shorts are not close to my top.
To be fair, we should
Louise.
So
is
mine. I thought I should feel
better. Wait, have you got the same top as me?
I got a different one.
You know the start when you said, oh, you know what? I know that you two probably won't like these. That's not the point of the video.
I'm just trying to take you out of your comfort zone.
Oh, that's cute.
Very
well. I like the t-shirt.
They're a bit big, don't you think?
That's a size 4.
A bit big.
It's the smallest they had.
I think what, be a size 2.
Right, why would you do this to us?
Well, because you never know, you might actually like it with a pair of
when
trainers.
Either
they are fashionable though, aren't they, right now?
Yeah,
no.
They are.
No.
Sure.
They are.
Everybody hates like shorts.
Paper.
Kim Kardashian wears. Yeah, like, I don't know. Let's try them on and help them out. Let's jump. 3, 2, 1.
I hate it.
Not all I expected, to be honest.
You say taking us out of our comfort zone, but you should have started with, you know, the normal cycling shorts, black, grey.
Well,
not stuff that blends into our skin.
Stand up, let me have a little.
I'm not standing up anymore.
I saw them on a model on the website.
Was the model
was
tanned?
Tanned?
Face was model tanned?
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes.
Then there's not going to look
my
the
socks,
nice.
Did my socks blend in with my skin colour?
Yeah, but I didn't buy your socks.
Huh?
I didn't buy your socks.
Yeah, but
these
are
white.
So these are just, it looks like I'm not wearing anything.
Me too. Hello, Milo.
Show us the back.
Oh, no.
Let's see the t-shirt. Let me see the t-shirt at least.
Okay, so here's my t-shirt. I actually quite like the t-shirt, not the bottom.
Yeah, I like the t-shirt.
The bottoms are just a no-no for me. But I don't think there's anything cool in my t-shirt. Don't even want. Okay, there we go. Much better.
I refuse to stand up.
I think the t-shirt's a little bit big, to be honest.
You know when I said you peaked on the last one?
You did. So, out of 10, 4.
I give it a 5 because I like half of the outfit.
Okay. Shorts, 2. T-shirt, 7.
Shorts,
shorts just shouldn't, 3. I shouldn't be wearing them.
Shorts like a 4 or a 3 and then t-shirt like 6.
Can we have the next outfit?
Please, I just want to get out of this as fast as I can.
This is the last one.
Okay, thank God.
If ever we could.
Guess what? It doesn't match. Right, okay.
Wait,
who wants to go first?
Me. Keep looking at my legs, I can't see the shorts.
I said if you look at Louise's face, you can't see that she's got any trousers.
I said that if I was walking down the street, people have to look at me like 3 times because it looks like I'm not wearing anything.
Yeah. Well, show up, stand up, let me see.
I'm not showing you.
Stand up. Then look at Louise's face. Does it look like she's got any trousers on?
I feel naked.
Okay, right, come on, let's move on to the next outfit, Mom. My first, please.
Okay.
Who's that?
Joggers!
Yes, Mom.
We also never wear.
Honey.
Do they match? Oh my god, they actually match.
Louise.
Oh, you
with the green today?
Fashionable colour, right?
Yeah.
Sage green. Okay, right, here's the top. Yes!
That's awesome.
Yeah.
You've gone back to our comfort zone.
Yeah. I'm just gonna wear this.
I like this actually.
It's kind of like a mesh kind of material as
well. Yeah, it is mine. It's like a little hoodie jacket.
I actually love this top so much.
I think this is going to be my favourite outfit of the
month. Yes, ma'am. I feel like you mentioned out of our comfort zone with this and it was the wrong decision, but now you've gone back into our comfort zone and we're fine.
Yeah.
This is the point of comfort
zone. They're a bit long, but...
I love these.
I like these as well.
Can we go try them on?
Yeah, please, I just want to get them on. Let's go. Okay, this is definitely my favourite by far. I love this so much, it's just so comfortable.
I like your one, it's kind of like a
corset.
Yeah, makes it look like a corset kind of thing. I'm gonna steal this off
you.
I'm gonna borrow it.
And borrow it. Yeah. I'll never see it ever again.
I love these joggers though. I like the colour and they've got pockets.
Mine don't have pockets, which is really sad. I wish that, like, who designs a tracksuit without any pockets, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's really good.
I'm gonna give this like a 9 or 8.5 because it didn't have any pockets, but I mean mom can't help that, so.
No, I'm giving this a 9 out of 10. This is definitely a me outfit.
Yeah, probably me too. My second favourite was definitely the first one, and my last favourite was
the shorts.
Previous one.
The shorts.
But I have to say I love all of these outfits from Pretty Little Thing. I didn't actually think that I'd fit in them because it's a bit risky like ordering stuff from a website where you've never ordered before and you don't know your size. But I'm definitely going to be ordering off here a lot more.
I mean, I've always loved Pretty Little Thing, like I've shopped from them for ages. You can just hear the dog now, but I think he's saying that he likes it too. But yeah, I've been ordering from them for like ages. Yeah. And like all their clothes are always like really good quality as well.
Yeah, they are.
So
they're just so nice.
I do like them. I feel like Pretty Little Thing does good. Like clothing, and they're like really like they really get trends and do them really well.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna say this. Never mind.
Pineapple.
Yeah,
you said pineapple.
Stop sneezing. Yeah. To be fair, I think it did go really well.
Yeah.
Apart from the shorts.
Apart from the cycling shorts. So the only thing that you didn't like was cycling shorts. So I feel like I've done quite well.
Yeah. No, I'm definitely gonna wear the t-shirt. Like even the big baggy t-shirt goes well with these joggers.
I love that t-shirt. Wait, can I get it for a second?
Yeah, I do like this t-shirt.
I love this t-shirt so much. I was on Pretty Little Thing the other day and I said to my mum, oh my gosh, I love that t-shirt so much, but they didn't actually have it on my size then. But then she told me that we were gonna do a video where she got us outfits from Pretty Little Thing, and this was one of them, so I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. Do you like it?
Yeah, I'm also gonna borrow this off you.
No chance.
Yeah.
Anyway, if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. We'll see you next time. Bye!